If you want to learn more about the symptoms of bile duct cancer, which is also called cholangiocarcinoma, then you've come to the right place. My name's Dr. O'Donovan, and in this video, we're going to cover what the bile duct is, what potential symptoms of bile duct cancer are, and finally, when you should go and see your own doctor. So bile duct cancer, also called cholangiocarcinoma, is a cancer that's found anywhere in the bile ducts. Now, in terms of the basic anatomy, the bile ducts are small tubes that connect different organs, including the liver and the gallbladder, to the small bowel, and they're part of the digestive system. The bile ducts carry a substance that's called bile, which is a fluid that helps to digest food by breaking down fat. Now, the organ that makes bile is the liver, and then the bile is stored in the gallbladder. Now, the bile duct can be affected by cancer, and this is when abnormal cells in the bile ducts start to divide and grow in an uncontrolled way. The cells can eventually grow into surrounding healthy tissues or organs like the gallbladder or pancreas, and they might also spread to other parts of the body. Now, how serious bile duct cancer is really depends on where in the bile ducts it is, how big it is, if it's spread, as well as your general health. So now let's cover some potential signs and symptoms of bile duct cancer. Well, symptoms of bile duct cancer can be subtle or even absent at times, but ones to watch out for include yellowing of the whites of your eyes or skin. Now, this is known as jaundice. It may be less noticeable on brown or black skin. Itchy skin, darker urine and lighter coloured stools than usual, loss of appetite or weight loss without trying, feeling generally unwell or fatigued for a long period of time, experiencing fever, hotness or shivering, as well as tummy issues like nausea, vomiting or persistent tummy pain. Now, it is important to note that many of these symptoms are not specific and they can be caused by a variety of other conditions. Having these symptoms does not necessarily mean that you've got bile duct cancer, but if you're experiencing symptoms like persistent yellowing of your eyes or skin, vomiting for more than 2 days, or any of the other symptoms that we've discussed that concern you, it's critical that you seek urgent medical advice from your own health provider. Also, if you've noticed considerable weight loss without trying to, or persistent symptoms that we've mentioned that don't seem to improve after a couple of weeks, it's a good idea to see your own doctor. So if you have decided to go see your own doctor, what can you expect when you go to see them? Well, they're likely to ask you some more questions about the symptoms you've been experiencing and how long they've been going on for, and they may examine your tummy. Following this, depending on what they find, they may recommend blood tests or even refer you for further tests at a hospital, especially if they believe the condition warrants deeper investigation. When you go to the hospital, this might involve a scan. Now, please do remember that many of these symptoms discussed in this video are very common and they can be caused by different conditions that are not caused by cancer. Having them does not necessarily mean you have bile duct cancer, but it is important to get them checked out by a doctor. This is because if they are caused by cancer, finding it early may mean it's easier to treat. I've included lots more information on bile duct cancer in the description box of this video from trusted sources, so please do look at these if you want to learn more, and please leave a comment below if you'd like to share your own experiences or if you found this video helpful. Remember, knowledge is the first step to wellness and empowering yourself with regards to your own health. Thanks for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.